Come to daddy. Yes.
Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Dead Cells. Let's try this one more time, and this time, hopefully, I won't be failing. Dead again? Yeah, I know you don't have any content for me, so... Hello, guys! Whoa! Not so freaking fast! Shit, okay, that was bad. That was bad on my side.
But don't worry, I have all the things I need to kill you all.
Don't move! I love this game so much. Like, this is... I think this is gonna be one of my favorite games ever. Simply because, I mean, come on, it's great! Shit. I'm constantly also getting my ass whooped, so... And still, I don't know how half of this stuff is working around this game. So, you know, just saying that I'm probably gonna fail. Also, where's the Knight? The Knight should appear. Oh, okay. Let's get the flashbang. There you go. Like, where's the Knight? Normally, the Knight should be already, like, around and, like, no, telling me bullshit that I have failed or something. Stop freaking aiming at me. No, get over here, you fucking hairy bitch. Woo! What's this? You found a rare blueprint. Magnetic grenade. That sounds awesome. Okay. No. Don't even fucking think about freaking shooting me. Wait, where's the... I'm freaking missing something over here. Grenade. Wait, I can go up there? Portal, wooden shield. Where is the Knight? You've missing the Knight. Where the hell is he? Okay, let's teleport. Here, because I bet you I have missed something. Okay, up here. Ooh, would you look at that? No. Don't you even think about that. Ooh, ice grenade. Okay, thank you. Okay. This.
Kill you all.
Okay, what's this? Frost blast freezes enemy hit by the blast.
Ooh.
Are you serious? That's gonna be awesome. Okay, there's the thing over here. What the hell is this thing? Rob. I do not understand what is the this item, but I think those things are like connected somehow. I'm not sure about that though. Okay, let's keep searching. Still don't know what this thing is. Maybe I should like throw a grenade at it. No. Can I freeze you? No. Rawr! Awesome! Kamehameha! Okay, but this is not the thing I need. Get those guys down. There you go. Oh, food. Thank you very much. Another of those things. Not working. Have no fucking clue how to use that thing. Okay, there's a secret over there. Just need to follow the freaking chains. How the fuck am I supposed to follow chains? How the fuck am I supposed to climb? No clue. Literally no fucking clue. Shit, forgot not to jump so high from... Ah, crap. But also I can climb over here somehow, I think. No, I can't. God damn it. Trap behind a door. Nah, I don't think that thing is useful. There's another thingy over here. And this is, I think, Prometheus of the Condemned. The hell is this thing? This is new. Previous time we have met the ramparts. What the fuck? Oh yeah, we have to first start with this guy. Hi man, how are you?
You again. Interesting.
Yeah, no. Can you like sell me some stuff? Because I have souls and everything. I am the collector. Yes, I know who you fucking are. Why the fuck you're like, whatever. Okay, I returned the blueprint, so that's cute. Random melee weapon. What the fuck is this thing? No, I want to get this thing. Or this thing. No, this thing. Can I like actually afford it? 9 cell. Okay, I think I'll be able to afford it. Woo! How do you invest? Hold. All of it. Ah, shit. Missing 12. Fucking hell. Okay, man. I'll be back to you later on, okay? Cool, thanks. Bye. So what the fuck is this thing? Ooh. Fancy. And also, I don't know what the Knight is. Can I go into the water? Okay, I can. The water is apparently not killing me. Okay, found a portal. Okay, let's investigate. I want to investigate. There you go. Okay, I want to investigate. Okay, can I investigate? Oh, I smell a secret. There you go. Hello. Blueprint acquired. Assassin's dagger. Yeah, now don't die. That's the thing. If I'm gonna die, then I'm gonna lose that thing. And that's something I would like to avoid, you know? Oh, shit. Stop. Throwing shit at me, okay? Thank you. Ooh, throwing knife. Nah, I prefer the grenades. What the fuck? This is not nice. Stop chasing me. The fuck was that thing? No. That was high quality fucking combat. Okay, okay, apparently the grenades can kill that thing, so... Oh, that was close. That was so close. That was so fucking close. Okay, what's this? Ha-ja! Okay. Motherfucker! Stop doing that! Stupid piece of shit! Tickle. Not working. Like, half of the items in this game, I have literally no fucking clue how to activate them. I should probably know that thing already, but I don't! I honestly don't have a damn clue how to activate most of the items in this thing. Okay, don't move. The fuck is that thing? The hell is that? Don't move, man. Shit, he almost fucking attacked me. Isn't that just fucking wonderful? Oh, look. More fucking monsters. So, this. Don't move. It's gonna stink a little bit. Okay, don't go up here. Yeah. I know. Oh, shit. Traps. What the fuck? Spikes. What? Excuse me. Fire grenade. Oh, shit, man. Really? We're gonna play fucking... Okay. This is gonna stink. No. Open! Fuck off, man. I prefer the ramparts. The ramparts were more welcoming than this bullshit. Ah, shit. Okay, I got this, man. I got this. Easy mode. Yay, teleport. Fuck off. Uh-oh. Okay, you know what? I don't think I want to go into that section. No. Say no to traps today. Oppose the traps. See the 10 minutes ago. Fuck. Yeah, so this is like a timer door. Basically, you need to like rush into it. Like, this is cool because the game is actually like, why the hell they have shields? This is cool because the game is like actually rewarding like, you know, fast gameplay. Which is abs. What the hell is this thing? What are you? No. Apparently he's making some kind of shield. Okay, good to know. Okay, this show you. There you go. Fuck your shield and fuck you too. Okay, get up here. Got this. No. Shit. Fuck, okay. Do not waste time on using freaking spells that you're not supposed to use. There you go. Health. Definitely need health. Oh, okay. Should I use the potion? No, I think I'm okay. Still. No. Don't you even fucking think about that stupid piece of shit. Grenade. There you go. Kill you. There we go. Sweetness. Okay. Jump here. Where the fuck I got myself into? Ah, Valhalla. Fuck off. Okay. Go here. Portal. Oh. No. Whoa. He has fucking fancy teleportation device. And he got stuck. Yeah. Oh shit. No. Learn your fucking place, you piece of shit. Ooh. What is this? Health. Fuck yeah! I am invincible! Indestructible! Oh shit! Fuck! No! Shit! As I was saying, indestructible! Immortal! Fucking barrier shit! Walk a little bit forward! Come on! There you go! Thank you for cooperation! Oh shit! No! No! This stinks! If you're about to chase somebody, please be sure that you can actually destroy that person. Oh shit, the fucking flash gun didn't work it because the motherfucker had fucking shield on him. God damn it. No! Stop. This is getting better and better. Hello? What is this? Oh shit, elite mob. No, I don't want to fight with one. Ah, crap. Yeah, it's elite mob. Fuck. Okay, this is gonna... Oh shit, that's a fucking catcher. No. I don't want to. I'm scared. No! Fuck off. Okay, I got this. Shit, I don't have this. Fuck. Okay, no. Oh my god. No. Drink. Okay, I need to hold. Ah, fuck. Shit, stop fucking... Oh, fuck me. No, shit, okay. No, shit. Fuck. Too fucking slow. No, I cannot fight. Fucking hell, stop fucking doing that. Okay. Wait for the flash grenade. There you go. Finish him off, quickly. Oh, fuck. Oh. This room permanently gives you the ability to grow climbable veins? Come to daddy. Yes. Naruto my ass. Okay, so now what? I'm supposed to use this thing?
Are you serious? So this is why I had to use that thing. Oh, fuck.
Wait. Oh, okay, for a second I thought I have just destroyed my flask. No, the flask is still there. I just don't have any charges because I fucking used that thing. Oh, shit. Well, this is awesome. This is fucking great. I have new spells and new abilities. Bloody hell. Okay, so now we can actually maybe explore a little bit. Hello. Probably this is the worst decision I could make. The fuck, I can pay money to get... What? What's this? Flashbang Fury? Ooh! Yes! Thank you! Bloody awesome! Bloody not awesome! Fucking hell, man. How the fuck am I so... I don't have fucking healing items. If I'm gonna fail... Can I destroy the shops? Come on! Oh, fuck! I can destroy everything except for fucking traps. Okay, get ready. No. 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 Yeah. That was close. That was way too close. Okay, monsters over there. Well, I want to go down here and see. Can I like actually get a healing thing? That'll be great. Oh, even better. No. Stinks. No. No, I prefer to freeze enemies. Sorry, man. Not this time. The fuck is this? Hello? Okay. Should I go up? Later, bitch. What is this? What is that? The fuck is that? The fuck is this? Can I use this? Yeah, so I'm guessing I need to kill some elite enemy in order to like unlock new ability, probably. It's gonna bring down the elevator. Okay, there we go. Use the elevator. Yay, and on the ledge, here we go! And there's gonna be spikes. Ramparts! Fucking awesome! Yay! Wait, there's another button I could probably use. Fuck! Okay. Oh, shit, it's so good to be... Hi, man!
Well, you're back. Yay.
Yeah, I'm back. How are you? Okay. New stuff. Awesome. I have unlocked so much fucking junk. What you look at fucking that? It's a fucking awesome. Okay, I want this thing. Invest. Yeah, healing potion now has two fucking charges. Awesome, what's this? Starting bow is randomly drawn from those who have unlocked. Ooh. Cool. Causes bleeding. Invest a critical bow when you backstab now. Increases damage. Thank you. Twin daggers. I don't actually know this. Wait, I need to have that twin dagger freaking weapon in order to can access those things as well. So, okay. Everything you buy here is yours forever. Not in death. Yes, I know. Simply put. Yes, I know. Get the fuck out of your sight. Yeah, whatever. Fuck off. The door won't open if you're still carrying cells. Really? Okay, what we can invest into? Flashbang. Where the fuck no? I'm using this thing all the time. There you go, the ramparts we go! Probably gonna fail over here, just saying, you know, because you never know what you're gonna meet in the ramparts! Ramparts are a beautiful place full of monsters that want to bite your face off! I'm probably gonna like go as quickly as possible to the to that one guy enemy, so we're gonna like try to destroy him like the elite enemy. Is it just me or the enemies are like a little bit tougher? Not move! Freeze, bitch! Oh shit! No. Wait, why the hell he's like... Hello? Hi? What are you guarding, man? What are you guarding? Okay, you are not guarding anything. That's interesting. Okay, so I jumped here. And there's an archer. Oh! There's a fucking elite archer down there. He's so stuck! Oh shit, fucking zombie. God damn it. Don't move! No. No. Can I just like throw grenades on your face and hopefully kill you? Yeah! It's actually working. I was hitting him so hard that he gained a new ability. Look, he's gonna fucking teleport. What the fuck? No? Okay, this is nice. This is just fucking beautiful. This is just fucking great. No, don't you even... Motherfucker! You piece of fucking shit! God damn it, all of a sudden he gained teleport ability. Fuck off! God damn it! I was so close! Shit, this is like, yeah, this is exactly what the game told you me at the beginning, which is kill, loot, die, Learn, repeat, something like that. Like, fuck! Okay, well, maybe we're gonna find the knight. Take the bow. Look at all those upgrades. Fucking hell, man. It's beautiful. It's wonderful. It's wunderbar. Stop doing that, piece of shit. Open this. Yeah, but I still don't see. Oh! No. A lot of enemies. Not want to be dead. No, shit. Fuck. Lot of blueprint, my ass. Shitloads of enemies. Yeah, but I don't see the... What the hell is the knight? Mr. Knight! Where are you? I don't see him, man. I don't see him. And I don't know, should I be like worried about that? Or is that like fucking normal? Toxic sewers? Jesus. Okay, so the more things I unlock, the more apparently like new regions I'm gonna get. Okay, that's good to know. But still, I don't know where the fucking knight is. And I'd really like to talk with him, because I think he, like, knows stuff. He basically, like, you know, he's the smartest around this place, so... That'd be very nice to meet him once again, and maybe he'll be, like, actually able to tell me something. But from the looks of it... Can use this. From the looks of it... what the fuck I just did? What? I went through the entire freaking dungeon. Didn't found the knight. I don't know where he is. I think he's like maybe gone, maybe he's gonna be like the final boss. I have no literally clue. I've gathered a little bit of cells, so I'm gonna waste them. Yes, I'm back, shut the fuck up. Ooh, yeah, I have unlocked a new bow. Bow and infinite arrows. Unlimited ammo, weapon. That's actually very fancy. I have the whip, so maybe I should like actually invest into the whip thing. That's probably gonna be like nice. Yeah, I think that's actually the thing I'm gonna invest into, because I have nothing else to invest. I can try to go the flashbangs. Well, that electric whip is actually pretty decent, but still, like, no. Let's do this. Okay, there we go. And the rest of these things will go into this thing, because I don't have anything else to waste on. So, yeah, thing is, I'm running out of record time, so I have to cut it here for now. I really don't know what happened to the knight, and I'm kind of, like, a little bit worried. Maybe he's gonna, like, appear in the next location? Or maybe, like, I don't know, maybe he was just like a part of a tutorial, but this is like very strange that he all of a sudden just disappeared. But then again, maybe, like, I don't know, probably gonna find him like later on. But for now, oh, a secret, nice. Okay, so another secret over here.
Really?
Secrets for days, man. Secrets for fucking days. Stop aiming at me, you piece of shit. Hopefully you're gonna find that guy, maybe, in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.